Protect me, Squire!
No! You have a timeout!
Calm down.
Minion, what have you done? These are human beings with lives and families and... totally kidding. Screw those guys.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature.
Unexpected.
Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought.
I need another hand for my merry-go-round. Yours is perfect. Weakness leads to deathness.
That's what you get.
I'm going to count every minute I get with you.
I can tell you my dreams.
You're done.
Something ain't happening to me.
You can't have.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Well, yeah, actually, I'll go get her. Butt Stallion! Here, girl! Butt Stallion! Say hello! Yeah. Butt Stallion says hello.
Enough from you.
Strangle you with dead cord! I am floating! Boom, boom!
Thank you.
Ragged Fraggot Lock Gate!
Ooh! Idea! Minion! Get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down! But don't do it until I'm out of the way! Understand? If you shot the gate now, that could cause serious damage to me! So don't do that! Whoa! Explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me, right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Another present for my sweet, sweet place. Time for a good old Claptrap.
Fantastic.
Huh?
That wasn't so difficult.
You shoot me!
Ooh, yeah.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. I'll patch you up whenever you need it. Almost dead? I can fix that. Catch you later.
Got a proposition for you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you!
Stop,
baby!
Think it over. Take your time.
Nobody kills my buddies but me! Time to explode, jackass!
Another challenge completed. Explosives!
You coming? Stairs? I can't climb stairs! Let's find another way up.
Oh, a crane! Find the controls!
I'll wait here!
So it goes.
This is what I get.
Eat me.
Slagged.
I'll mash you into paste. Stay back. I'll let my shot.
Enough for you. Interesting reaction.
Yeah, die! What the hell?
It's a new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Calm down.
Ow!
Ugh. enough.
Burn the witch!
Experience. Let us set sail!
That wasn't so difficult.
We're near sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party. I'll see you.
Sanctuary's off limits. You bloodshots can stay in your hole.
I see! Turn around and head back to our... Die!
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is... slightly less so. You'll need a card to reach the city gate. Get to the Catcheride.
That was messy. Booyah.
Machine will digital.
A fantastic.
Damn it. Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these Catcheride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Catcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Stop struggling.
Let me Organic orphan suit. Dark.
Give it up. Bury me with my soul.
Kick your baby!
Just attach the adapter onto the catch-a-ride, and I'll get you a free car.
I'm very loud!
Executing phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catch-a-ride.
Be careful out there.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car. Real Charmer, great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Sometimes I envy you, bandits. You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I could. Ah, dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity! Easy, Flat Stallion! Easy.
Let us in, Grinder! We're only gonna kill every last one of ya!
This doesn't hurt!
Goodbye.
Well, who's this? Just... Dowry.
You're never getting into Sanctuary, you bloodshot scatlings! Hold up! You're a Vault Hunter! Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you.
Hell.
Let me echo him.
Dibs on their skulls!
I see a badass!
So you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter.
I can make it!
It's all for the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help.
I'm back!
My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the
same
shit
running.
Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you?
That's not good.
Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Die, midget lover!
Stay still!
Dragon witch thing! Drop your gear, I'll let you go! I got no time for this!
Who's next? Silence!
Damn it! Oh, hell!
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all. Except you assets in Sanctuary.
from the Bloodshots! Blew the bridge! I'm hit! Gonna lose them in the marrow fields! Ah!
Reese is in trouble? Damn, spread thin enough as it is. Find him, soldier.
Goddamn Bloodshots, there's too many of them! If anyone can hear me, I need help!
You're skag bait, Grinder!
Talk to me, my pasty cake! My mommy is
complete! You were weak.
That much of a rescue. One of those psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary. I'm just gonna take a nap. Wake me up when I'm not on Pandora anymore.
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders. Get that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits for Reese. That's what he would have wanted.
Looks like you got an area waypoint. Sometimes your Echo device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your minimap. Your objective is somewhere in that area.
I see you!
I'm back, bitches!
The
unexpected.
It's Puppet Master Theater! Girders for guts!
Freeze!
Is that? I regret nothing!
Powers.
I'm coming for you.
Enough from you.
What?
Goodbye.
The Resistance lost a good man today, but I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those Bloodshots. This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick.
Roland, is it?
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum. Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh,
you're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator. Good, that ought to last us a day or two. Supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate.
He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Let me get the gate for you. Vault Hunter. Commander Roland never came back from his reconnaissance mission. He left very specific orders for this
contingency, which you can help carry out. Go meet with the town mechanic.
Crap. Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary.
Oh, crap. Is you appearing? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines become for me once Roland went missing. Now if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
Wait a minute.
Ha! Well, hang me upside down from a telephone. Now you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, plan turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. Ha ha! B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here too. Let's head to the center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock. You can buy the last cell from Earl's black market. Careful
though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. Just like with a fork. Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him in.
This is a recorded me-
Don't worry, nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack. Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together. Oh.
What you want? Just buy something, and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy. Come back now. I get a little lonely.
Everybody good?
All the news that's fit to lie about. Get the new issue of This Just In.
Hi, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third-degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
Good lord. Later, Vault Hunter!
Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
We're gonna win against Hyperion. With a Vault Hunter on our side, we can't be stopped, man.
Hey, soldier. Hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
This is the Firehawk. Come to Frostburn Canyon or people will die.
The Firehawk? You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh, crap! The Firehawk's got him. Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburn Canyon and rescue his ass!
If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.